around the Central Coast, more reaction to the death of bin Laden. A Central Coast woman who lost her son on 9/11 sat down with Action News reporter Phil Gomez today. Phil is live in Santa Cruz with her story.
Well, in the wake of terrorist leader Osama bin Laden's death, Alice Hoagland, whose son Mark Bingham was killed on September 11, 2001, spoke of her pride in both her son's heroism and the actions of the U.S. military and intelligence community. Inside this basket suitcase are the picture memories Alice Hoagland has of her son Mark Bingham. Precious memories because Mark is gone.
Here's Mark's graduation picture from Los Gatos High School, wearing his tux and looking very formal. I'm just now looking at it and realizing that the jersey that Pete gave me is this jersey that Mark's wearing here in this photo.
Bingham was a passenger in United Airlines Flight 93. He was one of a small group of individuals who confronted the terrorist hijackers and fought to divert the flight into a Pennsylvania field in order to prevent further death and destruction.
I'm never gonna get over missing my son Mark. I'll go to my grave missing my son Mark. But this event, an executive order to take out bin Laden or capture him, was a fitting and just climax and conclusion and closure to a very ugly chapter.
Despite bin Laden's death, it doesn't mean the threat of terrorism is over. Santa Cruz Blue Star mom Shannon Curtis fears for her son, Air Force medic Jesse Curtis, who will soon be shipped to Afghanistan.
Just thinking about it brings tears to a mom's eyes, you know. The pride I feel for the job that he's chosen is incredible, and I'll try to remember that.
And on the UC Santa Cruz campus, the Muslim Student Association that has 40 to 60 followers believes justice has been served.
You definitely can't say that justice wasn't done, because Osama bin Laden was a terrorist, and he killed Muslims and non-Muslims alike.
People remark that we have the same smile.
Now Hoagland hopes the nation can turn more toward reaching out to our Muslim neighbors in the name of reconciliation and goodness. But for now, she's got another goal.
My goal is to fill up this box with memories.
Now, Mark Bingham and the other passengers on Flight 93 are famously remembered for trying to thwart the hijackers and yelling, "Let's roll," as they stormed the cockpit. Aaron?
All right, Phil, thank you. The Blue Star Moms is a national organization that provides support and care packages for our troops. The Santa Cruz County chapter is 6 months old with 17 members and is still growing. If you'd like to contact them, if you'd like to get involved, you can find them under Blue Star Moms.